Now, here's a story about the noble doll who saved the king from the wicked wizard. Once upon a time...
Oh. Mother, please. Are there any stories about little people?
Well, as a matter of fact, there are, Thumbelina. Look.
They are little. Just like me. But what are those?
They're wings, Thumbelina. These are fairies. And fairies have wings, so they can fly.
Mother, have you ever seen a fairy?
Well, I thought I did once.
Really?
Yes. And here, the fairy prince and princess are having a wedding.
And they live happily ever after.
Oh, usually, dear.
I suppose it works best if two people are about the same size.
Yes, of course.
Yes. Well... Well, that's not fair. I must be the only little person in the whole world. I wish I were big.
Oh, no, Thumbelina. No. Don't ever wish to be anything but what you are. Bedtime, my dear. It's been a long day. You must go to sleep now. Sleep tight.
Mother, would you please leave the book open?
Of course, dear.
I want to look at the pictures while I go to sleep.
There.
Good night, Mother.
Good night, Thumbelina. You take good care of her, Hero.
Such things as fairies.